Are you sure? Of course, my network is very strong. Today is a baby christening ceremony. Don't you love to bless the child?
You love kids, don't you?
Yeah, of course, they are angels.
No, 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 no. Stop, 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 stop.
Salman, rakh le.
What is this, Julie? First you forget the stop, then you forget the by lane, and now don't tell me you have forgotten the residence also. By the way, do you remember the father's name?
Absolutely. For your kind information, the father's name is Gitarthachalia. What happened, Hira? Come soon. I'm Julie. She's Hira. We have come here to bless your son.
Oh, come. It's my son's namkaran today. Pandit is making the kundli as well. Come.
Saptami, they have come to bless our child.
Oh, what a cute child. And so is the mom.
What have you named the child?
Anubhav. You seems to be familiar. Have we met before?
No, how can it
be? You are Deepa, aren't you?
Deepa?
Who?
I'm Hira from Jharkhand.
No. You are Deepa. You have to be.
Deepa?
What rubbish? I can't go wrong.
Let's go, Hira. God bless you.
Hira? Hira? Are you okay? What happened? What happened, Hira? I never see you so depressed before. You can tell me. Maybe I can solve your problem.
Can you bring my past back?
Your past?
Everything is lost.
What? What are you saying?
Julie,
Hira. Oh, wife killed. Okay, let's get ready. We have to go to Prabhadevi's house. What? Okay. Then take care. Take some rest. Gita and Priyanka have gone out for a picnic.
Yeah.
So, Geeter, where is the girlfriend? Come on, yaar.
Hey, hey, there she is.
New sir, new please.
Thanks.
How are you?
Fine. Fine.
Hey.
Bye.
Tell me now, Githat, how do I look?
Yeah.
Githat, tell me now, how do I look in this color?
What the hell, Deepak? What's wrong with you? Why can't you behave yourself? See, you are a guy, so be like one. If you try to be something else, which you're not, then it would definitely result in something very disastrous.
But, Githat, I have feelings for you. Don't you have any feelings for me?
Feelings? My foot? What do you think of yourself? For God's sake, Deepak, I'm a normal human being. I can't have feelings for you. I'm serious with Priyanka, and I'm gonna marry her.
No, please don't say that.
This is last straw, damn it. If you're so happy being what you're not, then just go! And go and get rid of your maleness. That'll help you. Did you get it? That'll help you. Okay, dear.
You are leaving?
Yeah, I'll go. Alright?
Okay.
So, you take care of yourself.
Mm-hmm.
And you take care of my baby. Alright?
Okay, as if he is only yours. And you remember, we are going out for dinner tonight?
Yes, sweetheart. I do. We'll go, but you be ready on time. Alright?
Okay.
I'll go.
Okay.
And take care. Okay?
Bye.
Yes, ma'am. Can I help you?
Yes, you can.
In fact, you need to answer a few questions.
You?
Why have you come here?
I will ask questions. Githat, why did you do this to me?
So, you are Deepak indeed.
Yes, I was.
But, look, look what you have done to me. Githat, why did you do this to me, Githat? Why?
I am not answerable to you.
You are!
Aren't you the one who told me to get rid of my manliness? And make myself happy? I've done it, damn it! But, you brute? What did you tell me about Priyanka? That you're in love with her? You're going to marry her? And you left me empty? But, you neither got married to her. Because I saw it yesterday. Who was she? Your wife? Your dear wife?
See, Deepak, I'm married to Satmi and I'm quite happy with her. And she does not know anything about me. So,
does she know about you and me and my feeling for you?
I just can't believe this. You are still stuck up there? Come on, Deepak, move on. Move on in life. Like me, as I am.
Pita, please don't leave me this time for another woman. Look at me, I've left everything. Pita, come back to me. I will give up everything. I'll give up everything. Please be with me this time, don't leave me.
God only knows what sin I have done to get a son like you.
Trouble at all.
Thank you.
What's up? You look down?
Oh, no. Nothing. Just some office hassles.
Now, guitar, please don't lie to me. I know there's something you are worried about.
No.
It's okay if you don't want to share it with me.
Except me. You're right. It's not anything with the office. There's something else. You remember those two fellows? Who came to our house to bless our child?
Those two eunuchs?
There was one name called Hira. I know him. He was in my college. And that's not all. He was after me. I mean, he had feelings for me. So much that he even jumped.
What? I just don't believe this. Who can be at this hour?
I don't know. You be here. I'll just go and check it.
Okay, just take care.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
I have come to move on in life.
So, you won't listen. How would you? It's impossible to stay in the past.
Anything will be possible today. Where was I, Kitat? Oh, yes. Moving on. So, you have moved on in life, Kitat. Leaving me and Priyanka, huh? You have also got married. And even have a son. Oh. Nice. Very nice. But if that was reality, Madhi,
why did you ask me to get castrated?
Kitat, I did it only for you. I thought if I do it, Kitat, what happened? Huh? Can you bring back my past? Look. What have you done to me? Oh, Kitat, what's your problem? Oh, you're worried about your family and your son? Why? Why don't you fools of this society understand? We behave not because we like it, but because we if our biology and behavior do not match our mannerism,
it's our fault.
Why don't you understand? We are also human beings. Pinching remarks, starry eyes, they all make us feel very uncomfortable. You people make us alien in this world where we live in. Itat, you know, why am I telling you all this? Because you have a son too. And I don't want him to be like you.
What will you do? What are you going to do?
Just shut up, okay? No. You have to listen to me. Especially tonight. Laugh, Kitat. Laugh. Laugh at my clan. Laugh at you, not like me. Because tonight would be your last laugh.
What are you going to do? Huh? You're not even a man. Not a woman. You cannot do anything. Just get lost. And never show me your face again.
Darling,